गुड मॉर्निंग, माई सेल्फ संगीता जैन फ्रॉम मॉडर्न विजडम सीनियर सेकेंडरी स्कूल वेलकम्स यू टू आवर ऑनलाइन क्लासेस. स्टूडेंट्स, इन आवर प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैड कंप्लीटेड एक्सरसाइज 1.2. नाउ टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट विथ एक्सरसाइज 1.3. योर क्वेश्चन नंबर फर्स्ट, फाइंड ईच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग प्रोडक्ट. ए 3 × −1. सो फॉर सॉल्विंग दिस सम we see that there is only 1 minus and 1 plus, 1 positive and 1 negative. So 3 × −1 will get −3. In question number first, see number −21 × −30. So in this sum we see that both the integers are in negative, that is −21 × −30. It will be positive when we multiply any two negative integers, its result will be positive. So 21 × 30, we will get 630. In question number E, −15 × 0 × −18. So for this sum, we see that one integer is −15 when it is −0 × −18. So the result will be 0, because any number multiplied by 0 will get 0. In question number F, −12 × −11 × 10. In this question we see that −12 is negative, −11 is negative. That means we get two negative integers and 10 is positive integers. So for this −12 × −11, we will get 132. When it is again multiplied by 10, we will get 1330. So your answer will be 1320. In H number, −18 × −5 × −4. So in this sum, we see that all the three integers are in negative number. −18 × −5 × −4. Your answer will be −18 × −5. When we multiply −18 by −5, we'll get 90. That is positive. Again, when we multiply this positive number with −4, we'll get 90 × −4 = −360. In question number I, we see that −1 × −2 × −3 × 4. In this, we see that −1 × −2 × −3. These three numbers are in negative integers and 4 is in positive integer. So we'll get, when we multiply −1 × −2 × −3, we'll get −6. And when −6 is multiplied by 4, we will get −24. In question number second, verify the following. A, 18 × 7 + −3 = 18 × 7 + 18 × −3 =. In this sum, first we will write 18 × 7. We have to open this bracket. −3, will get 7 − 3 = again we will multiply 26 plus multiplying 18 by 3, will get −54. Again 18 − 26 subtracted 54 equal to 72. Both left hand side and right hand side tally each other, that means equal to 72. In question number third, first part, for any integers a, what is −1 × a = 2. In this sum we see that −1 × a must be equal to −a. Next, third, second, determine the integers whose product with −1 is. For A, −21. The answer will be −22 × −1 will be +22.
नेक्स्ट बी नंबर 37. व्हेन वी मल्टीप्लाई 37 बाय माइनस 1 वी विल गेट माइनस 37. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर सी इज 0. व्हेन वी मल्टीप्लाई 0 बाय माइनस 1 वी विल गेट 0. एज 0 इज मल्टीप्लाई बाय एनी नंबर वी विल गेट 0. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 4 इज स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम माइनस 1 मल्टीप्लाई 5. Write various products showing some pattern to show minus 1 multiply minus 1 equal to 1. In this sum, we'll see that when we multiply minus 1 multiply by 5, we will get minus 5. Again, minus 1 multiply by 4, we'll get minus 4. It equal to minus 5 plus 1. When we multiply minus 1 by 3, we'll get minus 3. Equal to minus 4 plus 1. When we multiply minus 1 multiply by 2 equal to minus 2 equal to minus 3 plus 1. Minus 1 multiply 1 will get minus 1 equal to minus 2 plus 1. Minus 1 multiply 0 equal to 0 equal to minus 1 plus 1. So, minus 1 multiply minus 1 equal to 0 plus 1 equal to 0. Next, in question number 5, find the product using suitable properties. A. 26 multiply minus 48 plus minus 48 multiply minus 36. In this sum, we see that minus 48 is twice. So, we'll take common as minus 48. In bracket, we'll write 26 minus 36. Minus 48 in bracket minus 10. We will get minus 48 multiply minus 10 equal to 480. In C number question, 15 multiply minus 25 multiply minus 4 multiply minus 10. In this question, first we multiply 15 by minus 10 and minus 25 multiply by minus 4. When we multiply 15 by minus 10, we'll get minus 150. And when we multiply minus 25 by minus 4, we'll get 100. So minus 150 multiply by 100, we'll get minus 15,000. In question number D, minus 41 multiply 102. So, minus 41 multiply 102. In this question, we'll break 102 as 100 plus 2. We'll take common minus 41 and in bracket, we'll write 100 plus 2. When we multiply minus 41 by 100, we'll get minus 4100. And when we multiply minus 41 by 2, we'll get minus 82. So, both the integers we get in negative. We will add this and we will get minus 4182. In question number 5, F 7 multiply bracket 50 minus 2. First of all, we will multiply 7 by 50. We will get 350. Then we multiply 7 by 2. We will get 14. So, 350 subtracted 14 will get 336. Now in question 6, a certain freezing process requires that room temperature be lowered from 40 degree centigrade at the rate of 5 degree centigrade every hour. Ek certain freezing point mein room temperature jo hai 40 degree centigrade tak lowered kiya gaya hai, jiska rate hai 5 degree centigrade har hours mein. What will be the room temperature 10 hours after the process begins? तो जब process begin होगा तो room temperature 10 hours में उसका room temperature कितना होगा? As we see, current temperature equal to कितना है? 40 degree centigrade. Change in temperature after 10 hours. 10 घंटे के बाद temperature change हुआ equal to 10 multiply minus 5 degree equal to minus 50 degree centigrade. Temperature after 10 hours, 10 घंटे के बाद temperature हुआ equal to 40 degree centigrade plus bracket minus 50 degree centigrade equal to 40 minus 50 equal to minus 10 degree centigrade. In a class test containing 10 questions, 5 marks are awarded for every correct answer and minus 2 marks are awarded for every incorrect answer and 0 for question not attempted. Ek class mein test hua jisme 10 questions the, 5 marks करेक्ट आंसर के दिए गए थे और माइनस टू मार्क्स इनकरेक्ट के दिए गए थे और जीरो मार्क्स जो हम लोगों ने अटेम्प्ट ही नहीं करे उसके दिए गए. फर्स्ट है मोहन गेट्स 4 करेक्ट एंड 6 इनकरेक्ट आंसर. व्हाट इज हिज स्कोर. मोहन ने 4 करेक्ट आंसर किए और 6 इनकरेक्ट आंसर किए तो उसका स्कोर कितना हुआ. So Mohan gets 4 correct equal to 4 multiply 5 equal to 20. Mohan gets 6 incorrect equal to 6 multiply minus 2 that is minus 12. His score will be 20 subtracted 12 equal to 8. Now second, Reshma gets 5 correct answer and 5 incorrect answer. What is her score? रेशमा ने 5 करेक्ट आंसर किए और 5 इनकरेक्ट आंसर किए तो उसका स्कोर कितना हुआ. सो सेकंड पार्ट, रेशमा गेट्स 5 करेक्ट इक्वल टू 5 मल्टीप्लाई 5 इक्वल टू 25. रेशमा गेट्स 5 इनकरेक्ट इक्वल टू 5 मल्टीप्लाई माइनस 2 इक्वल टू माइनस 10. सी स्कोर्स 25 माइनस 10 इक्वल टू 15. थर्ड, Hina gets 2 correct and 5 incorrect answer out of 7 questions and attempts. What is her score? Hina ne 2 correct answer kiye, 5 incorrect answer kiye. Uske total question the, usne attempt kiye 7. To uske kitne score hue? So Hina gets 2 correct answer equal to 2 multiply 5 equal to 10. Hina gets 5 incorrect equal to 5 multiply minus 2 equal to minus 10. She scores 10 minus 10 is 0. Next question number 8. A cement company earns a profit of rupees 8 per bag of white cement sold and a loss of rupees 5 per bag of grey cement sold. Ek cement company 8 rupay per bag ke white cement bechne par kamati hai aur loss hota hai usko 5 रुपए पर बैग ग्रे सीमेंट बेचने के लिए. ए, अ कंपनी सेल्स 3000 बैग्स ऑफ वाइट सीमेंट एंड 5000 बैग्स ऑफ ग्रे सीमेंट इन अ मंथ. एक कंपनी ने 3000 बैग्स वाइट सीमेंट के बेचे और 5000 बैग्स ग्रे सीमेंट के बेचे. व्हाट इज इट्स प्रॉफिट और लॉस. उसके कितने प्रॉफिट और लॉस हुए. So, profit earned by selling white bag equal to 8 multiply 3000 equal to 24,000. Loss incurred by selling grey bag equal to 5 multiply 1000 equal to 25,000. इसमें हम देख रहे हैं, अपने loss जो है, ये profit से ज़्यादा है. That means loss is greater than profit. 25,000 minus 24,000 equal to 1000. Loss equal to rupees 1000. B. What is the number of white cement bags it must sell to have neither profit nor loss if the number of grey bags sold is 6400 bags? तो आपको बताना है कि कितने अपने white bags sell करेंगे जिससे अपने ना तो profit होगा ना loss होगा और जबकि अपने grey bag जो है 6400 bags हमने sold किए. So let white cement bag be sold equal to X. हम लोगों ने X मान लिया white cement bag sold के. Loss incurred 6400 multiply 5 equal to 32,000. Loss हमारे हुआ 32,000 का. Profit earned equal to 8 multiply X equal to 8X. So loss equal to profit that is 32,000 equal to 8,000. So X equal to 32,000 upon 8 equal to 4,000 bags. And question 9, replace the blank with an integers to make it a true statement. A, minus 3 multiply dash equal to 27. It will be minus 9. B, dash equal to minus 35. It will be minus 7. सी नंबर डैश मल्टीप्लाई माइनस 8 इक्वल टू माइनस 56 आंसर इज 7. डी डैश मल्टीप्लाई माइनस 12 इक्वल टू 132 योर आंसर इज माइनस 11. फ्रेंड देयर इज आल्सो फॉर यू क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 बी डी जी एंड जे. क्वेश्चन नंबर 2 बी नंबर. क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 बी ई जी एच. And you have to also complete example 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. That means you have to complete all the 5 examples. Thank you student, we will meet again.